Hi guys, today we are going to have a go at division using a number line. Division means thinking about groups of. Let's get started.
Read the number sentence 36 divided by 6, then draw your number line. Our divisor is 6, so we're thinking about groups of 6.
Counting groups of the divisor on the number line until you reach the total 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36. Finally, count the number of groups used to make the total.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 36 divided by 6 is 6.